Hello, and welcome to... Hello.
I'm glad you made it.
Thank you. Man of the Antz plays Call of the Starseed.
But first, I have to teach you a few things. Don't worry, you'll be on your feet in no time.
Okay, so...
Take a look at your hands.
Yes.
Try to close them for me.
I have lady hands. I did select slim, because I don't have particularly, you know, manly hands, but I don't necessarily want... That's not what I wanted to do either.
Not to be a stick in the mud, but you'll probably need to use your hands. Let's see you close them.
Can I change?
So, we've confirmed that your hands work.
Yes.
Now, let's teach you how to explore.
Okay.
Still there?
So, yes I am. Hello, I'm with
Traveling
you now.
Traveling through the world requires that you move your play space. And to do that, you just blink.
Okay.
Let's give it a shot.
I blinked and nothing happened. Push the stick forward, aim a destination, and release to arrive. And then left and right for comfort turn.
Don't worry.
I don't really like comfort turn.
It doesn't hurt.
Okay, let's blink over here. Shtum. And I can grab that? I can. And I can. Good stuff.
Good job. You completed your first blink. Now you can explore on your own. Karate chop some more bottles. Use blink to get to the bottles, and use your hands to do the chopping.
The blink only works with the right stick. Hi-yah! And you can't seem to be able to turn it around. So for example, if I wanted it to put me there, but have me facing away from it, like in Arizona Sunshine, you can twist the stick whilst you have the teleport option selected, and that's not an option in this. A little unfortunate. We do have the comfort turn, so we'll just quickly see... Oh, I keep doing that. Oculus menu. No. Game menu. Input options. Consolidate? I don't know what that means. Controller assignment. Normal. Grab item grip. Use item trigger. Yes, yes, yes. That's all fine, but that's not... Game options, grab highlight, room scale, blink. Blink options. I wonder what head does. I'll leave it on head for a second. So it doesn't seem to just turn off the rotation. Anything in there? Oh, we can definitely bump that up. No, nothing I can, Oh, I see, so now I do it with my head. I see. No, I think we prefer the, that game options, blink options, projectile. What does pointer do? Let's test out pointer. Ah, so it's very similar. I might use that instead, I think, rather than the sort of projectile style. Or is that going to be a little bit too difficult to control at long distances? Maybe. Let's go back. Blink. Projectile. Vection fade. I don't know what that means. You, I'd like to change. That's the only thing I'd like to change, really. I might just bump that up. We'll bump it up to 45. So I can just turn in-game if I need to. Okay, so let's get rid of some more of these bottles, because that's what it wants us to do. Yeah.
You are a mother blinking natural.
I am.
Here, now I'll show you a little trick. Blink also allows you to rotate your space, which can be mighty useful in a tight spot.
There we go.
Try.
Just didn't go far enough into the controller. There we go.
Good.
That's useful.
Notice how that glowing dot shows you the direction you'll be facing.
I did notice. Yes. So I go there, I'll be facing towards the bottle. Just like that.
You've got moving around down to a science. Now smash the rest of those bottles into smithereens.
I'm working on it. Oh, come on then. Come on then. What are you going to do? What are you going to do, huh? Yeah, you ain't got nothing. You ain't got nothing on me. I'm just going to casually backhand that one. Let's go on. What's next?
Good job, bud.
Thank you.
It's been fun bossing you around, but It's time for you to wake up and start this adventure.
Okay. Didn't even know I was asleep. I just blink my way over there, I'm guessing. Yes, I did have the option the first time I tried it. The playback device was not set to Rift Audio. For some reason, it's one of the only games I've come across where you need to have it set to Rift Audio. What is that? That's funky. No, I need to go there. Oh my god. Oh, and there's a starfish I can pick up. I can't stick it to myself. So I am apparently a bit close to my bounds over there, so it's telling me. I don't want to get too close.
Alex, come on, pick up. I figured it out. The pull on my half of the hex led me to the drop at Siren Point. Something weird is going on here, Alex. Look at your half. That is not how magnets work. Just grab Dad's disgusting adventure bag and let's go. You aren't gonna let your sweet, vulnerable sister go alone.
Is that a magnet?
Are you? I don't think so.
Oh no. I'm just gonna step forward and rotate my TV out of the way as much as possible, because it does seem to be a game that's gonna want me to move around a little bit. And we all know what happens when I do that. The answer is bad things. That is no good to me. So blink is still a right stick only option. Wish it was just a little bit quicker to come up in the first place. That'd be nice. Then I guess it's not a fast paced game, I'm assuming. Wonder who even did that. What is that? Oh, it's a shell. I see. Rum? Empty. Empty. You can hear the sea in the shell, which is what I was hoping for. Good job, people. Good job. Nothing in that either. And we'll take this little bit of light with us just in case we need it. Now that I suspect we will. Oh, keep rotating by accident. But we never know. So there's a route up there we can possibly take. And what have we got over here? Some popcorn. Almost done. Do it with the candle. Come on. Come on. Still going. Still going. Oh no, it stopped now. I appear to have burnt it. Throw that in the fire. Close enough. There's another little shell. Can we turn you off? Because you are annoying. And we can't. Can we open this? No. No. Shake it up, throw it in the fire. Close enough. Well, there's a stick. Can we throw the stick in the fire? No, no, we can't. It does not like that. Okay, so can we open this? Yes. That's just another beer. Okay, so that's everything there. Fireworks. Which way is it gonna? Nice. Dangerous, but nice. Hey. partner's gone as well. Just the one left. Oh, that's gone as well. Okay. And I can't open that box? No. So do we go that way or this way? Let's take a look down here, see if we can open this this gate up. No, need something with key. The other thing I'd like this game to have is when pressing down on the stick turned you around 180 degrees, which is something that Arizona Sunshine did again. And it's just very useful for when you needed to move fast. Some items are important. These items are highlighted in blue. Pick up the flashlight. I'll get there. I would like that lantern. Yes, there we go. So I don't feel I need the candle anymore. So I have a lantern. I'm about to pick up a flashlight. Some item will stick to your hand. Oh, okay, yes, I can't drop it. The trigger turns it on. Put an important item away, reach over your shoulder and press the trigger again. Reach over your shoulder, press the trigger again. Why isn't that working? Reach over your shoulder and press the trigger again. It means grip. It stores the important items in your backpack. To open the backpack, reach behind your shoulder and pull it out in front of you. Okay. Okay, if you just let go, it'll be placed. Ooh, look at all these things. So I have a compass, a torch, a tape player, and a, like a crappy Game Boy? Crappy Game Boy. Okay, let's put that in there. How do I just put you back? There we go. Do I just do that, I'm guessing? Yes, okay. So let's take our lantern. Which has some odd physics. Isn't quite right. Nothing down there. Ooh, freaks out on the stairs a little bit. Who's been sleeping in this bed? Elizabeth, I'm glad that you came back, but be careful. The OSIS? CSI? CSI is an FBI. CSI is an FBI. They are coming, Liz. I had to lock the sewer gate even, to keep them out. Find the 3B on the B. Peter's listening. Can't burn that. A little bit disappointed. Let's put our lantern down. Or just throw it over there. You know, that's fine. That's fine. Maybe that's because I'm sort of facing in a slightly random direction. Let's get my backpack out. Where's my tape player? Let's listen to this.
Alex, where are you? Waited as long as I can. Turns out a guy called the professor found something here, and whatever it is, he thinks it's important enough to lock away.
Chicken? Nom 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 nom.
Sewer?
Nom nom nom.
Set up a human security system. CIA agent, so pretty sure he's paranoid. I could tell you exactly how to reach him, but where's the fun in that? Fine, I'll give you a clue.
Thank you.
Start off by tossing something at the metal box above the stove. What you need is in there. Come on, Al. Action. Adventure. Possible trespassing charge.
Only let Liz in. So that seems important, doesn't it? Are you going to be placed? That'll do, Jesus. So let's, wow, no. Okay, let's put that back in, bring that back out so it's empty. Put this other tape in.
How could we have known? The interference has drawn us here to a hidden beach on the coast of Van Isle. The surfers call this place, surface. A deadly trap, even for a skilled sailor. And also, my compass is broken. I think it's due to the magnetics.
Okay. Put that back in there. Put that away. Let's grab our lantern. No, Liz, paper. Lantern. There we go. So over here we have this. As I was listening to that, I figured out it wasn't difficult, you know. So the second letter is an E, so it's all Morse code. So that's an E. And then the third and fourth ones are an L, dot, dash, dot, dot. So wait for the bells is what that says. What it means, though, is something a bit more mysterious. So above the stove, she said, there is a metal box. Hello. Throw something at the metal box. So what have we got to throw? What about this little thing? Come here. Make sure I'm not going to break anything. Oh, good enough. Good enough. Hello. So we will put this down without freaking out. Put this down without freaking out. Good enough. Jesus. Put that in there. So we've got ourselves a flare gun. Put that in the backpack. I wonder if we can, no, can't bring that down as well. No, I can't see anything up there. So let's move on. Lots of ammo. If I do that. No. How do I take ammo? Trigger? No. I'm just going to put you down there a second. Good job. Good job. Get my backpack out. Get my backpack out, he said. So do I just... I don't know. What does it want me to do? I assume it wants me to fire it. Why would it give me all this ammo? And this kind of infinitely spawning ammo? Not quite. It is infinitely spawning ammo. So something I have to do with it. And what's that? Wait for the bells. Ah, the light's changed. It's focusing on the bell. You are now a terrible lighthouse. That's what I can tell you. Just reorientating myself, so I'm facing sort of the right direction. There's another bell up there. Which I'll hit any moment now. And then what? And there's a bell there. Something's happened. I could not tell you what, but something has happened. Is it because it's lit up that area inside the boat? Is that what it wants me to go and take a look at? Did I? No, I did not have full charge. Come here. Let's put that in there, fully charged. And then let's go downstairs. Grab my lantern, just in case. I don't think this is a scary sort of game, so right now I'm doing okay. If it turns out that I'm wrong, I'll be a little unhappy. Already played Dread Halls once today. Had to deal with that. I prefer not to have another scary game, but I don't think it is. I think we should be fine. So we'll go through here, which I thought is what it wanted us to do. Now I am not so sure. Yes, things you'll never get. Give up. Well, I got them. Don't freak out. Good enough, blimey. Is that blue? Yes. Put that in the backpack. And we have a tape to listen to. Good shooting.
Well, if you're listening to this, that means you cracked the professor's security system.
I did.
I would make a terrible cat burglar. It took me forever to shoot that bell on a boy. But as a bonus, I did get to be with the boy in his quick
time. Oh, I tried.
So, I've opened the gate already. Put the handle back in the box. Time for us to join this crazy group. I'm sure the professor is going to smell great.
Okay, put that back in our backpacks. Move that into our other hand. Let's put that back on our back. Oh. Maybe.
A spook!
No.
Huh?
What are you?
I know you chop eventually. If you know what's good for you, you'll go back and tell him you ain't found nothing.
I ain't found nothing.
The chest is down. How did you... Pete, you lousy drunk!
How are you a lousy drunk? How do you... be a lousy drunk. Surely it's something that anyone can do. I was going to see if I could take that handle with me in case we needed it again, but that does not seem to be the case. Ooh. Loading screen or end of episode one? Seems a bit short for the ending, doesn't it? It's alright, game, we'll wait. Take your time. There we go. So, where has it put me? It's taken my lantern away. And I don't know where I am. This isn't where I was looking. Does it just approximate the area that you're in and it doesn't actually do it properly? I guess so. Why can't I move? What is that line? What's going on? I'm genuinely not sure. Where's my torch? So I can't blink for some reason. And I genuinely don't know if that's supposed to be like that, because it looked like I was supposed to be able to start with. And now I can't. Can't rotate either. I think the game may have just crashed. It's a little frustrating. I'll take a step and see if I can see anything over there. Blink still won't work. That line is still there. I don't know if that's just showing me where the sort of centre of my room is. I cannot pick anything up there. And I don't think I have anything in my bag, which might help me. This little thing, I don't know what it is. So maybe not. Flare gun? No? Hmm. Well, I don't know then. I might have to quit and come back in, because I do not think this is supposed to have happened. What do you say here? Game quest, return to title. I might have to return to title and then try a snow reset level sort of thing. So let's return to title and then load back in and see if anything different happens. Okay, so. No, I still can't blink. It is properly gone. Can't blink, can't rotate. Can make a fist, but that's it. Yeah, that was my center spot I was looking at before. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to quit out then and come back in. I will be with you momentarily, people. Okay, so we are back with Call of the Starseed. And my blink appears to be working. Yes, so I guess we just pick this up, put in the sewer tape.
I'm following the professor into the sewer.
There we go.
Because nothing bad ever happens in a sewer, right?
No, never. Never in the history of mankind. The only thing I can think of that's happened in a sewer is the turtles. And the turtles are great, so no worries there. No worries there. Let's hope this works a little better this time. Yes, it does seem to have worked a little better.
I hear you out there. I told you to stay out. I'm blowing this place sky high, you fascist.
You what? Jesus, don't be doing that. You mental?
Oh, jeez, Alex. Is that you?
Yes. Yes.
Sorry, I thought you were a spook. The explosives. Damn it, get to the lab. You'll figure it out.
What is this? I don't know. I'm going to hold on to it. Maybe I need it. All right, then. So, it's a bottle there, but I don't think we need it, so we won't worry about throwing anything at that. We have this little thing that does nothing. We are looking right into a wall. Ah, well, I'm going to go that way. Some nice clean water, that's what we all like to see. Broken ladder, good. Wouldn't have been helpful in the slightest. Base symbols, repeated structures, repeat phrases, superficial resemblance to early cuneiform, intersection, Corridge's reading? Meaning? Intersection corridors meaning, maybe. So some sort of language. Maybe we should have a phone with us or a camera so we could take a picture of these things. Or is it just showing us that the professor, who I'm assuming the guy who's trying to blow us up, is it just showing us that he's mental? So we have something to do with magnets, so they've already mentioned those. It's impossible, it's nonsense. Intense magnetic multimodal reflection sorting. Alright, well that sounds good. It says to go behind us, so we'll just run down here and take a look. Another one of those plastic things. Anything around there? No. So let's pop in there. And see if there's anything. There is. Now I'm wondering if I should have gone the other direction. Too late now, here we are. Let's pop through there. Oh, hello. Is that the credits? It's the credits. That's a nice way of doing credits, isn't it? I like that. That's nice. Integrates it with the game a little bit.
I
What have we got up here? Fireworks! 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 Is that it? No. Yay! And we also have a lighter. Yes, we do. Very useful. So let's pop that in our backpack. More fireworks. We've already had our fun with fireworks, though. Trying to see if there's anything in there, but I'm not quite tall enough to do so. And it doesn't seem to want to behave itself, so let's just leave it alone, shall we? Yeah, it's just a little bit... It's almost... like a smooth movement system. But it's just a little bit... occasionally lets it down. Like, sometimes when I let go of the stick to move, it freaks out a little bit and throws me in a different direction. Or twists it a little bit that I didn't want it to do. That little delay between it... between me pressing the stick and it coming up, that's a little bit frustrating. Like I said before, I don't think it's a fast-paced game, so hopefully it won't be a particular issue. Treasure chest, exhaust vent, lid, sectional like a puzzle box, contents unknown. Input keypad, opens like a flower. Like a flower. Oh, see that? It was fine when I let go of the stick. And all of a sudden... this way. So I'm trying to keep myself... you know, I'm just looking through the no slot and realizing that I'm rotated exactly the wrong way. I'm trying to keep myself orientated in the correct way. Not because of occlusion issues or anything like that. I could reach that, get up there, jump up there, easy. Can't do it. But just to make sure I know where I am in my play space so I don't damage my TV or my wall or any of those things. See? There we go. I don't want you. I want you. If my findings are correct, the source of the anomaly is on the beach, not on below the beach. There is only one way to continue, and that is down. The system will serve as a... convenient start for my dig. So we have another tape. What is this one? No writing on it.
That's when we found the entrance to a large structure just off the beach, which seems like an old sister project. For some reason, construction just stopped dead, and then they sealed off the entire branch of the spillway. Found some work orders complaining about constant machine failure for no apparent reason. Something was fishy. It's time to start digging.
Okay. No apparent reason. That was a bit weird. It was like my grip button got stuck. So what's this? Tethers, reinforce, recycled stairs, safety first, substructure and elevator, lands, elevator lands here, elevator lands here, yes, there's an elevator going to come down, so I'm sure we'll come across that at some point. Outer casing of object reads, I've got no idea, endured... Deb tube Togo? Why do you keep disappearing? Is that supposed to happen? Engage unique panther. Activate purple tooth. Initiate plasticine donut. Initiate... gauntlet procedure, maybe, but I think gauntlet is spelt wrong. Oh, hello. What have we got going on down here? So I'm assuming that's not going to open. Professor's been busy, isn't he? Let's walk along these then, as it clearly wants us to. There's a tape down there, I can see. So we shall grab that, have a little listen. Get to that gate.
Hopefully no one will notice a few explosions and all the thunder. Oh, it's gonna be an interesting night.
Yes, I guess it will be. And it wants us to step there, which we shall do. And then it fades away. Next bit. Next load. That was weird. Okay, well, on that note, I'm going to have to leave it there. It's been about half hour, and I think that's about as far as we're going to go this time. We don't want to start off a whole new section whilst we're at the half-hour mark. So I hope you enjoyed. If you did, do click the like or subscribe buttons. It'd be very much appreciated, as always. If you have any questions, comments, or suggestions, leave them down below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. I don't mention it very often, but I do also have the prerequisite Twitter, Instagram pages, that sort of thing. So if you want to hear my ramblings, go to Twitter. If you want to see some stupid things, including my cat, go to my Instagram page. The links are on the in the comments, and they're also on the channel header, channel banner as well. There we go. Otherwise, I will see you next time in Call of the Starseed. Thank you very much. I can't do a thumbs up. Thank you very much for joining me.